All of us. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
At-Tawheed.
At-Tawheed.
Su'alun.
Su'alun.
Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Lima. This is like saying limada, right? Lima and limada means the same thing, right? Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Why did Allah send the messengers?
Why did Allah send the messengers?
Put S here. Why did Allah send the messengers? Rasul. Ar-rasul is one. Rusul is jamu of ar-rasul. Is the plural, singular and plural. Ar-rasul, right? Qala rasulullah, right? But Rusul means many messengers. So Rusula here. Lima arsalallahu Rusula.
Lima arsalallahu Rusula.
Why did Allah send the messengers?
Why did Allah send the messengers?
Zakaria, you're not reading. Jawabun.
Jawabun.
Arsalallahu Rusulahu.
Arsalallahu Rusulahu.
Arsalallahu Rusulahu.
Arsalallahu Rusulahu.
Arsalallahu Rusulahu.
Arsalallahu Rusulahu.
Lid-da'wati ila ibadatihi.
Lid-da'wati ila ibadatihi.
Lid-da'wati ila ibadatihi.
Lid-da'wati ila ibadatihi.
Wanafi ash-shirki bihi.
Wanafi ash-shirki bihi.
Lid-da'wati ila ibadatihi. إلى عبادته
للدعوة إلى عبادته
ونفي الشرك به
ونفي الشرك به.
What is that? Allah sent the messengers to call for worshipping Him and to forbid associating partners with Him. So now you know Allah sent messengers and prophets. He sent messengers, right? He appointed Anbiya and Rusulu. He sent messengers. These are the two main reasons. Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
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 Why did Allah send the messengers?
Why did Allah send the messengers?
So you want to know why, right? I have a question for you. لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ Why did Allah create us?
خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ
لِتَوْحِيدِهِ وَعِبَادَتِهِ وَنَفْيِ الشِّرْكِ Every Muslim has to understand that. In fact, every human being has to understand that because Allah خَالِقُ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ Allah created everything. But Tawheed puts it in a very beautiful, inclusive, comprehensive way. لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ Hey, please don't do that. This door is open. If you don't belong to this class, go to the masjid and you study there. I will send some people back there. لِمَاذَا خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ Why did Allah create us? We covered that already, right? خَلَقَنَا اللَّهُ لِتَوْحِيدِهِ وَعِبَادَتِهِ وَنَفْيِ الشِّرْكِ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us to affirm His oneness.
To worship Him alone without ascribing partners.
وَإِلَهُكُمْ إِلَهٌ
وَاحِدٌ
قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ
أَحَدٌ
So that is لِتَوْحِيدِهِ Number two, وَعِبَادَتِهِ وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا
لِيَعْبُدُونَ
إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ
وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينُ
وَنَفِي الشِّرْكِ وَلَا تُشْرِكُ بِهِ شَيْئًا That is understanding your deen. Permanently, that is understanding your deen. Today, having known that Allah created us, لِتَوْحِيدِهِ وَعِبَادَتِهِ وَنَفِي الشِّرْكِ The question is, we believe. In Arkan al-Iman, there are six pillars of Iman. And one of them is, Al-Imanu bi-Rusuli. Al-Imanu
bi-Rusuli.
You understand that? So we believe in the messengers of Allah. Question is, Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Can you repeat that?
Lima arsalallahu ar-rusula.
Lima arsalallahu
ar-rusula.
Can you open your mouth? What is this in English?
Why did Allah send a messenger?
جواب أرسل الله رسله.
أرسل الله رسله.
Don't write. Hey, hey. Wait. أرسل الله رسله.
أرسل الله رسله.
Repeat that.
أرسل الله رسله.
Again.
أرسل الله رسله.
Again.
أرسل الله رسله
للدعوة إلى عبادته.
للدعوة إلى عبادته.
للدعوة إلى عبادته.
للدعوة إلى عبادته.
ونفي الشرك به.
ونفي الشرك به.
ونفي الشرك به.
ونفي الشرك به.
للدعوة إلى عبادته.
للدعوة إلى عبادته.
ونفي الشرك به.
ونفي الشرك.
Allah
sent a messenger
to call for worshipping him and to forbid associating partners with him. You understand that?
Yes.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. I want to take Noah alayhi salam as an example, right? Surah Noah. Inna arsalna Nuhan ila qawmi. Allah said that verily we sent Noah to his people. أن أنذر قومك من قبل أن يأتيهم عذاب أليم. That warn your people, because they are acting evil, they are committing sins, they are committing shirk and kufr. Warn them, okay? Warn them against that before a painful punishment comes to them. قال يا قوم إني لكم نذير مبين. Nuh alayhi salam said, Oh my people, I am a messenger of Allah, but I'm a warner to you. إني نذير لكم. قال يا قوم إني لكم نذير مبين. I'm an open and clear warner to you. What was the da'wah? أن اعبدوا الله واتقوه وأطيعون. You see, أن اعبدوا. That was the da'wah of all prophets. Worship Allah, worship Allah. So all messengers brought At-Tawheed. And we know that the meaning of La ilaha illallah means La ma'abuda bihaqqin
illallah.
Are we good? That is your knowledge. So all anbiya brought that message. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah An-Nahl, chapter 16, ayah number 36, وَلَقَدْ بَعَثْنَا فِي كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ رَسُولًا أَنِ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَاجْتَنِبُوا الطَّاغُوتَ وَاعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا وَاعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَلَا تُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا وَقَضَى رَبُّكَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا إِيَّاهُ. You understand that? All this covers this, a proof and dalil that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent messengers للدعوة إلى عبادته ونفي الشرك ونفي الشرك به. Did you understand that? Are you ready for it? You want to repeat it three times, Ya Adnan, and then I think it will be your chance to read quickly before we go. Ready?
Yeah.
Inshallah, inshallah. Hi. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Bismillah ar-Rahman.
When you come here, you want to leave with something. So inshallah, focus. We don't need to fight with this class, man. You. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
لما أرسل الله الرسل
What is that in English?
Why did Allah send a messenger?
جواب أرسل الله رسله للدعوة إلى عبادته ونفي الشرك به. Allah sent
the messengers to call for worshiping him and then to forbid associating partners with him.
Can you read it again? سؤال لما أرسل الله الرسل.
Why did Allah send a messenger?
أرسل الله رسله دعوة إلى عبادته ونفي الشرك به. Again. أرسل الله رسله للدعوة إلى عبادته ونفي الشرك به. What is that?
Allah sent the messengers to to call for worshiping him and to forbid associating partners.
I want one girl to read and a boy to read. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Take time. We don't need to be under any pressure. Right? We have time. Lakin, I want you to focus. Wallahi, this is going to help you when you grow. This is going to help you in the grave. This is going to help you yawm al-qiyam. It's going to help you to survive in America and in the world. This is called knowing your deen, knowing the purpose of your existence, knowing the purpose of your life. When Imam Shafi dies, you're going to remember that. Oh, Imam Shafi, you know. Bismillah. You're going to make dua for me, inshallah. Aye. Who's going to read? Anyone? Bismillah. لما أرسل الله الرسل رسله للدعوة إلى عبادته ونفي الشرك الله for worshiping him ما شاء الله one brother Make my job easy. Bismillah. There is shutdown ra. No. Lima arsalallahu rusula.
Lima arsalallahu
rusula. Ila ibadatihi wa nafyi shirk.
Allah sent the messengers to call for worshiping him and to forbid
associating. You know, we are good. You want to relax? You can relax. Whoever wants to buy something, I want to let you earlier, but please do not run. I want you to control boys up there. You can go for your break.